a light-hearted bump, a boxer's uppercut, a kick of a football, a bite of an apple, an arms raise on the Olympic podium. It is a sight of China's president you've probably never seen before. Most people have only seen the serious, business-like side of Xi Jinping. But he also makes time for some light-hearted moments in his day-to-day activities. He is the president of China and also China's chief diplomat. And sometimes he serves as a promoter of Chinese culture. Occasionally, his duties go beyond those of a regular diplomat.
之前呢，我和我的夫人啊，因为你的夫人米歇尔，我们见了面。我们进行了愉快的谈话。那么，在我和米歇尔女士临别的时候，她让我正式的向总统先生转达她对你的亲切问候。
Many travelers dream of seeing every region of Australia. Xi Jinping fulfilled this goal in 2014.
1988年以来呢，我访问过除塔斯马尼亚州以外的5个州、2个地区。来之前不久啊，我和夫人呢收到了塔斯马尼亚16名可爱的小学生，他们给我来了一封信。 在信中特别提到了那个塔湖恩空中栈道、大峡谷，当然还有塔斯马尼亚恶魔，这让我充满了好奇。明天我将去塔斯马尼亚州，这样我将走遍澳大利亚所有的州，不知道有没有发一个证书给我。
Xi Jinping's love of sport, especially football, is well known in China. Some foreign dignitaries have adopted football diplomacy. Xi Jinping was presented with 2 football shirts from Argentina, one of them the famous number 10 worn by Maradona and Messi. Some foreign dignitaries have tried to diversify Xi Jinping's interests. As a sports enthusiast, Xi Jinping often rubs shoulders with athletes.